Hey, everybody, welcome back. I told you, wasn't moving from that spot. Sir? You good? Are you alright? Are you alive? What the hell? Okay, that was weird. I saw into the ceiling.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
No, dude, it's a simple mission. Go find the dead guy. Blade cutter upgrade. Bring part. What? There's upgrades.
Security.
Fuck you! You! Fuck this ship. Absolutely. Absolutely. Emergency room. Oh, is this where we find the fucking flappers? Yeah. Whoa. You're. Oh no, this is the survive area. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. How do I get clearance? The hell? This shit's. Hello. Text log. More read. Dr. B. Warwick. Harris is asleep after another dose of sedative. He seems literally unable to sleep without medical aid. Chemical aid. Most people succumb to exhaustion after more than 50 hours of waking, regardless of circumstances. Not Harris. His bizarre explanation of the event on the colony points to the same paranoia we've seen elsewhere planetside. His guilt is not in doubt. Two security officers were present when he took Dr. Sciarello hostage and murdered Nurse Evans, and Harris doesn't deny his actions. But he shows no remorse. In fact, he insists there was no crime, specifically that Evans wasn't a nurse when he killed her. It's not a defense, not a good defense at least. This is classic sociopathic behavior, but Harris exhibits no other symptoms. He is affable and friendly, able to empathize and offer original opinions. When questioned about Evans' murder, however, he becomes withdrawn and uncommunicative. He claims the explanation is stuck in his mind and that it's talking about it mixes up its message. He also undergoes intermittent hallucinatory periods, again similar to those experienced by other colonists. During his long waking periods, he exhibits writing behavior on any available surface, claiming the dreams need to speak and that he's attempting to make it whole again. What that means, I haven't determined yet. Given the complexity of this case, I plan to reach out to my colleagues for more insight. He sounds completely normal. Ahoy? No, Isaac, I know what you're looking at, but it's this.
Loop and transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
God, she's so hot when she works. Alright. Oh, this door's already open. I thought I was gonna need a nude. Not a note, the stomp. Fuck you. I don't know how. Oh, that's play the other thing. Okay. I need to open you. Shower? Power cells removed and ensure no power is being used on the circuit. Okay. This is not a shower. I've been lied to. I've been bamboozled. What was that thing I just picked up? I don't know. I was mashing A. What'd I pick up? That's plasma cutter. Oh, gold semiconductor. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah, bro.
Medical log. Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
God, she's so hot when she's paranoid. Okay. Well, that opened, not that door, and... What the hell? What are you? Ah, pulse rounds. No power. Okay. That's the way I came. You help, you mean nothing to me. I can't get into there. Okay, can I just turn off both then? I can do that. Neat. Yoinkles. Sir, I'm on a mission. I'm on a mission from Earth. I'm trapped in a corner. What hit me? Oh, you, baby. Baby, you're gonna take a fucking brick to the face. You, I'm gonna hit you with this. Well, I knew where the fuck you were. You little baby bitch hiding on the ceiling. I'm a man of my goddamn word. But wow, he died hard. Okay, fine, I know there's more than one of you. Oh, hey. Stupid baby. You're sitting on my power node. No, I hear you. Oh god, alright. You dead? No, you're not. Shut up. Stupid. Babies. No, not that. I want the fucking power node. Thank you. Stupid baby. Oh wait, hey. I remember this area. Fucking baby, don't remember baby. Stupid baby. You are also stupid. Stop it. Stupid. Stupid. It seems like that's replacing the node doors. I am supposed to go that way. I want to check the opposite way. Maybe there's goodies over here, I don't know. There is! Huzzah. Nothing else. Yeah, it seems like these security doors? They replaced the node doors? I don't know what the fuck that even means. Yes, go through there. What are you?
Security request retrieved.
You left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Is she talking about you? Oh god, he's behind me. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Sir, oh god.
Linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer,
Maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Way to tip me off on what's coming up there, guys. I mean, I remember the game, but still. All right. Intensive care unit, the ICU. Everybody's filled like a gusher. All right. Stompy. There's nothing more in this room? Okay, that's not locked behind whatever the hell. Oh, it's... Yep. Yeah. No way. This is not what I... You fucking behind me? No, okay. Baby is! Don't run! Where are you fucking running to, baby? Stupid baby. Stupid baby. This one, that was a different area, by the way. That moment happened in. I thought it was like not outside, but I don't know. I could have sworn that was like a different, darker hallway. The morgue. Ah, oxygen. Cadaver. Oh, yeah, here's the flappers. Oh, credits. Autopsy room? This is a weird ass area. I can't get in, you ain't gonna be number one. I don't know what the fuck you mean. Open. Oh! Why did I throw that at him? Ow, fuck you, damn. Oh my god, why won't you die? No. No, where are you going? You guys are stronger than normal versions. Yeah, you got... He's still alive, what the fuck? I mean, the gun is not fully upgraded. It's not upgraded at all. God damn, you, You guys are... I'm out of health again, god damn. Alright. Captain Drake. Stupid.
What's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
I almost got aided.
Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Oh, my clearance, you say? What is this? Okay, so he has to do it like that. I did it! has increased higher clearance doors and lockers are now accessible. Hell yeah. This one, is this where I have to go? It is. It is? It is. Thank you. Yeah, because in the original game, like, he just pops down and that's bad. That flying thing pops down and then starts sucking. You just burst in there and kill it immediately.
What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back
unless...
To the I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Go to security station. Offline. I want to get into there. Hold on. Oh, that was the door that was off for me. Oh, that's correct. I seriously missed this one? What the hell? Oh yeah, I can get these now. Hell yeah. Two! Ah! This is- it's literally, hey, you have to play the new game plus to get this shit. I missed a node. What the hell? Oh yeah, I couldn't get to it because it was locked behind the thing. What the fuck? Meat chunks. You want me to go flight deck? That's that way. You had one in here, didn't ya? Level 2! Boo. Boo, I say. Literally being like, yeah, you gotta play, you have to play New Game Plus to get this shit. Touche, touche. I'll buy 3 medkits. I need them. I need them. I have none. Full health, and then we have 2 to get us through. Quote unquote, get us through. What is that noise? Guys, what's that ding dang noise?
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
No, thank you. What are these? Oh, that's Hydra. Oh, okay. This is literally just the fucking missions we're doing. Go back to cargo? Yeah, sure. Now it's acceptable.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Alright, I'm here. You wanna go that way? Gotcha! In the elevator! So that wasn't the brute fight. When is the- is there a brute fight in this game? Yeah, there is, it's later on. I'm trying to remember, like... Thanks, toilet. Flight lounge, thank you for visiting. Thank you. Oh, so now you- Why show me that? That's weird. Okay. Security check-in. All right, Hangar Bay, all right.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, I didn't need, okay. Give me.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
It's mine. I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it. Who cares how much it costs? I got it. Perfect in every single way. Every curve, every line. No ants could do it justice. Grasping hands. Everyone wants it. So where? Where's safe to keep it? Not here. It can't be anywhere public. Authorized personnel only. And right in the depths of wherever it's forgotten. Try to camouflage it. Why, with other shipments? Only I can ever know. He's talking about Pang, baby. Oh, that's chapter two complete. Whee! The fuck where? Sure, am here now. You wanna go this way? Debris, move! Move, debris! There's corpses everywhere. It's probably absolutely quicker just to do this. Vaguely. Barely. Where I want to go? That way? Okay. I'm gonna do it. I'm going. Oh, that's bad. Okay. Am I still going the right way? Yeah, okay. Down there. Mayhaps might want to upgrade the O2. You baby! Stupid babies! Thanks for that. Oh god. Oh god. Ah, oh, dude. Ah, oh, fuck, dude. Alright, down I go. Okay. What the hell? Did I not use the oxygen tank? What the hell? Yeah, no, I'm about to fucking puke, man. No, Isaac, I know. I understand, dude. Dude, I understand. Did I not pick up the tank? I did pick up the tank. I didn't get an option to do a quick bar type of thing. You! Shut up. Shut up. I can go in there. Cargo hall, I can go in there. We're not punished for our sins, but by them. Bro, what? The fuck does that even mean? Totally nothing gonna jump at me here, right? Just pulse rounds. Sus. What is that behind you, sir? Sir, what's that behind you? Oh, it's a bunch of goop. Goop monster. Engineer log, C. Danvers, organic growth and engineering. Adding this to my maintenance priority request. Maybe something in the in writing will make them pay attention. That unidentified growth reported elsewhere on the ship has reached engineering. Not even mechanical knows what the hell this stuff is. It looks like something threw their guts up all over the walls. It smells about the same. It's spreading faster than we can cut it up, which is pretty disgusting in itself. It's already busted the cargo lift and it's getting into the engine spoke. If we can't find a way to stop it soon, it'll be all over the main engine chamber by the day after tomorrow. Meantime, I'm heading to the mining deck. They've got PFM 100s in storage for ice mining, and they can spare the fuel. Maybe cauterizing this stuff will do the trick. Just hope it doesn't smell worse when it's on fire. That's a grand hope to have, bud. It's probably gonna smell even fucking worse. You know that. It looks like fleshy tendrils, so yeah, it's gonna just smell.
Orbital position compromised. Correct course immediately.
What do you think I'm trying to do, honey? What the fuck you think I'm trying to do? Well, yeah, you want me to go that way. What's this way? Engineering tram station. Oh, that's a tram station. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's this area. God, the blinding fucking lights are not needed here.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting.
still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Till those things came through the vents. Faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Temple out.
I mean, it sounds like you're having a bad day there, bud. Y'all got a bench in here that I can actually upgrade my shit?
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
I'm trying, bud. Godspeed. Godspeed. What do you mean locked? What do you mean? Okay. What are you? Pulse rounds. Machine shop. Oh, this is the fucking, that's a shop? Also, suit hanging? Weird. Machine shop. I vaguely remember this shit. You ripper! Oh, so you don't have to buy the new guns, you just have to buy the ammo for it. Oh, that's fucking great, actually. Put that in my butt. Ripper blades. The triumphant music picks up. Equip. We'll put it over there, and I totally won't fat finger it when I do this. You want me to go that way? Well, I'm gonna go this bathroom. Potty time. Ooh.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires up.
Tell them to shut out.
I don't want to. I don't want to.
Christ, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold it. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, oh God. He's dead.
No, he's alive, but he hit that thing pretty hard.
His own teeth. Chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security request. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
And a dentist, apparently. Alright. Alright. Hey, bud. Can you not? Oh, fuck. He's gone. So he's just gonna be running around here. Damn, got the string section up and running. Good to see. Or here, I guess. Two, meh. Oh, hello, box. Yeah, I remember this. Yeah. I don't approve of you, sir, dating my daughter. I'm gonna send you off the fucking ship, by the way. Shut up. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it. Oh, this is back into this way, okay. Backhand, quickly. Okay. I'm stuck. But his feet are heavy, dude. No, this way, okay. These... No, that's just lights. To the tram. Take its sweet fucking time. Kerchunkles. Use it? Of course I want to use it. And why is it so foggy? Yes? Because it's literally foggy to stop this guy from being seen. Why are you spitting at me? Oh my god, stop that shit, dude. Okay, hi, hello. Alright, cool, y'all dead? Shit. Hello, sir. Okay, that did get both of them, thank god. Jesus Christ. Stompy, bitch. Reload Ripper Blade. We'll leave you there. Hello? Anybody else? Audio log.
Last valve done, Chief. Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine
part
a malfunction.
Oh, fuel card. Okay.
The fuel lines to primary engine and damage the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker.
Some jackass.
We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here.
You fuck.
Did you hear that? Never go!
Oh, God! That is a fucking wombo combo if ever there fucking was one. Jesus. Okay, shit. Hey, fuel card, key card. Pick that up. Dang it. Alright, got the fuel card. I didn't expect the fucking blade to bounce off the wall and come back at the dude and kill him instantly. So that's nice. That's him. That's a ripper. Hello.
Isaac. Emin.
Yes?
You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that-
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Okay. No? No? Alright. Well, there was that door. God, so fucking dark here. Good lord. Open up, please.
Security card.
Hello. Nodes, if only I had a fucking bench.
Clearance confirmed.
Life support and lighting. Ah, okay. So it's okay. This is the thing that we're talking about. Like, hey, you have to shut off some things. That's why the O2 sensors are around. Oh, I boo-booed. There it is. Wow, this place is fucking dark, man. Jesus Christ. Where do you want me to go? Upwards? Alright. Maybe I picked the wrong fucking way to go. Yeah, bud? Uh-huh? The fucking second blade was a little slow on that one. Thanks, though. Kachunkles!
Refueling sequence activated. Additional fuel required for engine restart.
Babies! Baby? Oh, I see you down there. I don't know who's- oh, God, the spitters. Pink? Got him. Give me those credits. Give me those credits. Oh, that's not how heads are supposed to work. At least I don't think so. Bing bong. Low ass tram ride. You can make all the suspenseful string noises you want, game. Yes? Like, this would be way more stressful if I actually turned off life support. I'm like, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. OT's right there. I don't know if I'm gonna make it, though. I just turned the lights off. That seems like the way to go most times. Just, like, turn the lights off and walk around like this. Walk around with the gun up. Alright, go refuel. Surely nothing bad will happen. What are you, unholy creature, are you? What unholy, oh, I'm out of fucking ammo, oh my god. We are truly in the survival horror now. What do you mean go this way? Yes? Oh, that power, okay. Now I go back upstairs. I'm going. Yeah, I see you in there. Open up. Open up really quicker. Did I break your guys' brains? God, Jesus, Franklin. You guys are beefy. I am not sure I want to take on, like, the harder difficulties at this point in time. Because, by God. Holy shit. Ripper. Oh, it's the Ricochet Tracer. Oh, you sell shit. Eat accumulator brings, okay. Rifle upgrade, ripper upgrade. Oh, so you sell the upgrade, ah. I would like a bench. I thought it was just a hole, that's why I was cautious. I'm like, game, you're not gonna be just have me fall down a goddamn hole, are you? That'd be really weird. Cartridge rack. Okay. I mean, if I can actually, like, again, find a bench and we can fiddle with some stuff, maybe upgrade the ripper or take the nodes out of the, what the fuck? Take the nodes out. Wow, that's a thud and a half. Oh, it's this room. Quarantine. Oh, I can get into you.
Clearance confirmed.
Hell yeah. Rippers. Give me rippers. I was gonna say, is that the only thing in here? That makes no sense. That's actually bad. Also, what else is bad is I do not have stasis. Shop, or bench rather. The thing I've been looking for all my life.
Clearance
confirmed. Dex log. Engineering bag. Engineering deck log F. Hallow. Check-in time 1738 hours. Comments. More absences. It's not just the Unitologist sneaking off for religious exemptions. Or whatever. We're seeing serious gaps in the rotation. People going on sick with sleep deprivation, self-inflicted injuries are just disappearing. They go off shift and they don't come back. Someone said the ship's been attacked. Bullshit. We're at the ass end of nowhere. Who'd come all this way to attack a mining ship? And yeah, the captain is dead. But Carmack says one of the bridge staff killed him. I swear to God, the rumors on this deck are out of control. Update. Lost contact with the bridge. No rig link. No security hardline. Nothing. Okay, this is beyond rumors. Fuck this. I'm getting out of here while I still can. You left your bag. Thank God, because it's haunted. Okay, that just... Okay. Okie dokie. So that unlocks additional nodes. Greatly increases capacity. Again, do we want to upgrade the pulse rifle maybe, since that's what we have the most ammo for? The only thing we got for this was the cartridge rack, which gives us more capacity. It's not like it's increasing our damage or anything like that, so... Reset all, just 5,000, okay. Sure. We have 10 nodes. We'll put them into the Ripper. Or not the Ripper, the Pulse Rifle. Reload we'll get. And again, it doesn't seem like there's any node door, so... We'll just use all of them, right? Fully upgraded pulse rifle for now. Yeah, we have a 407 rounds. So, yeah, this is gonna be our go-to for a little bit. Especially with a, hey, survive decontamination. Uh-huh. Oh god, you're right behind me. Babies! Oh, what? Where? Oh, baby! How are you still alive? There we are, hello. I killed him with Ripper ammo. Long ass decontamination. There we go. Good lord. Oh, I threw a fucking fan blade at him. Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Medium med pack. I can make those now. Hell yeah. Give me a lot of Ripper blades. Fine. North. Oh, this is the fucking hallway. This is the tentacle demon. What's this way, though? Whoa, it's super dark and spooky. Oh. And credits end a node? Hell yeah. You got a bunch of skulls in ya. Look at that. Huh. Ooh, and a weird-ass red mist, apparently. Babies! Beat you with your own friend, how about that? They're dead, game. I killed them. No need for the music. Yeah, it's when we come back through here, we get grabbed, right? was gonna say, unless you call me a fucking liar and do it now. Rigging available for priority message transcript for, Temple. Tai? Zhang? You there? Expletive. What's keeping them? The centrifuge is still offline, we're running out of- fat fingered. Hell yeah, brah. We're running out of time. No wriggling contact since they left, Chief. They're gone, aren't they? Well, we armed them with everything we had. They'd have sent word if there was trouble. What? Did they fall down a hole? There's a full tectonic load hanging off our ass. What if we turn off the gravity tethers? Drop the load and buy ourselves some time? I tried. Unless I rip out half the ship's wiring, it takes a CEC board member's override to drop all of that ore. Can't risk boop off the share of the shareholders. And without the centrifuge to balance the ship, we're talking planet fall in hours if we're lucky. Yeah, sounds bad. Can I get that? Hello? Hello? Thank you. We about to fight asteroid demon? Oh, it feels like it. Oh boy, it feels like it. It certainly feels like it. Oh no, it's- oh god, it's this. Zero gravity.
Warning. Centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
Yeah. Yep. Alright. Ah, cool. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Get in there! What the fuck? Fuck you! What hit me? Oh my god, really? You assholes. Bring it, Isaac. There you go. Hello, oh, there you are. Hi, die, thank you, Jesus. There we go. How many times I gotta do this? Looks like there's another one after this. I need some of that good oxygen. Not oxygen. Ah, cool. God, I'm gonna fucking barf. I hear you. Shut your goddamn gobs. This seems like the place. Do that thing.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with tectonic load.
No, I remember. I did it though.
Oh
god. Oh, I'm dead. Oh god, I'm dead. Oh shit, I'm dead. Hug corners. Oh, my legs. Woof. I have a feeling if I do impossible mode, it's gonna be shit like that that gets me killed every single time. And if it's only one save state, I gotta choose carefully. So it's probably gonna be like... Oh, man. No, we can't. Oh, I broke that glass. Shit. Gotta pay for that.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the
engine. Okay, it looks like it's worth going that way instead. What? Sir, not now. Sir, not now. Sir, there's a demon coming. Sir, you are the demon. I gotta get over there then? Run, Isaac. God damn it, run. Okay, we're good? We cool? Oh, fucking Wall Rider, go away. Go away, Wall Rider. Go away. Close, please. Thank you. Oh, surely nothing will get me here. Oh my god. Oh, it's got faces in it. I took a lot of shots, Jesus. Alright, alright. Back through decam? I guess, I don't know. The only way to go. No? Alright, cool. Get we. Oh god, Mr. Friendo! You are not Mr. Friendo. Right in the butt. Right in that sweet, sweet batukas. This does not seem like the right way, game. Because it's not. Yeah, okay. I was like, I went through the wrong door, clearly. Alright. So it seems like, unless it's like later on, the giant asteroid auto turret fight thing. Looks like they took that out, which is good. That part sucked. That part was ass. Lol, JK, unless it's still here. But I think we're about to hit, right?
Storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
That's good. Med packs, yay. A bronze semiconductor we could sell. Autoloader? Heat accumulator. Ricochet tracer. Wish it explained what the hell you're talking about. What the hell that means. Yep, through that way. Yeah, this is the blasteroid part, isn't it? You guys really leave it in. Oh, hello.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, hello.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off limits.
My legs.
Earth loved orders.
Up, Isaac, up.
Reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicide. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
Go, 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 Isaac.
Exiting gravity.
That's the point. Oh, cool. Jesus fucking Christ, guys. You could have, left that room to be where. Well, hello. Jesus fucking. Also, gross. No, wrong button. You could have easily just been like, yeah, that room doesn't need to exist. Nobody would have bitched. Nobody would have bitched. No, that's not it. I'm on fire because I'm dumb. It's fine, I'm roasting alive. It's okay. Gross pulsating. Gross. Sir, I set myself on fire about 30 seconds ago. That was scarier than you. Flame fuel. Where do you want me to go? That way? Cool. I'm gonna explore. That's what I do! Oh, hello? Audio log.
My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the sentry's machine. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge, if anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Godspeed, dude. Who would do this? Dummies. Oh, they're just, okay, that's an easy access hole. Elevator. The Veda. You stop your flailing, sir. Yeah, you want me to go that way? I'm exploring. Oh, a bench. Oh god, it's dark in here. Why is it so dark? That bench. Two of them? Well, we can't get any upgrades for that. I think we should start upgrading the suit. Yeah. Stasis zone size. Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll do that. Use a little more tankiness, a little more health. It's an easier way around. Oh fuck, oh fuck, bears. Fucking eh. I can't even bring up my fucking gun. Stop. Why are you fucking doing the jig? Ripper blades. Rip, I guess. Alright, that was literally. Oh, what? Deuterino! Pecorino Romano, what are you doing here? I threw a fucking marshmallow at him. What do you mean? Let's say, what do you mean? Oh wow, there's a lot of gross tenties. Whoa! Alright, hello! Oh, goddammit. Alright, so you guys are still in the game. That's good. That's great to know. The birthers. The boomers. You want me to go? You want me to go through there? I'm gonna explore. Shut up! You're not what I think you are. You don't shoot out the fucking tenty babies. You know the ones, the ones that puke up the pods. Oh, stasis, thank you. That should be out there, but you know. At least it's here. Oh god. You know, it's always on a delay. It always kind of scares me. Fuck you! Ding dang it. A lot of exploding barrels here. I found out why there's so many exploding barrels here. Yeah, bud? Yeah, that's right. Come down and say it to my face, asshole. I'm sure that's fine. That's not fine, actually. Which way you want me to go? That way? What's this one though? Days without incident error. Yeah, alright. Oh, it's this room. That's not what I wanted to do. I have a grenade launcher on this gun. What? I didn't know that was the secondary fire. Oh. Crawl through it. Oh, I wanted you to do a cool fucking cinematic shot. That was baller looking. Damn. Okay. Got that. That's it. I'm gonna go upstairs. Well, what's down here? Cowards.
Warning. Engine power failure.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm doing it, Mom. God. I had fat fingered the wrong button.
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
I just have that. I can literally just do that. Oh, it's on cooldown. Okay. It's not a, like, oh, it's based on, I'm out of ammo. That's bad. That's very bad. There's 25. Just punk. Oh, man, please die quicker. Oh, hello, friend. Oh, that's my butt. Sorry, what was that about standing clear of what? Oh, I didn't catch that part. I was nearly dying. Where? Up there? Okay. This way. Nope, wrong way. Shit. Okay. We're doing it. Let your tools do the talking. I am. I very much am so. Schematics, flamethrower fuel. Return to the tram station. I can do that. Box. Ripper blades.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
Aw, oh, fuck.
The ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura is in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Okay. Scrawl by force of my stomp breaks all. Back through there? Okay. Hello? Sir, madam? I missed that one. Don't worry about it though. It's fine. All your babies will be acclimated perfectly to the heat. It's fine. All right. Stupendous. Is that something in my room? Bet your sweet ass it's something in my room, isn't it? Sir, I was trying... I can't even see you. Can I now shop in whoa... Jellified whatever the fuck? Jellified hydrazine. Alrighty. Kinetic autoloader. Pulse rifle upgrade. Yeah. The gold semiconductor we could sell. What do we need? Health. Health would be great. Do those. I guess just a handful of that, because it's all we can afford. Where are we going? Back that way. Oh, I was gonna say, you sure about that, Chief? Cause there's some noises. The fuck? I grabbed something off his arm. It wasn't his arm. I did it. I did it. Course correction complete. In we go. To the bridge. That's far though. Rip Ishimura. When do I get my next suit upgrade? We just finished chapter 3, we're on to chapter 4. 12 chapters, if I remember correctly, because I can spell. Also, I'm like, I would love to not have played the first one and just play this one. It's like this, that whole subplot of like, oh, find Nicole. I'd be like, oh man, we have to find her. Just like first game, original game. Bro.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
Well, if you lose the Ishimura, you lose us.
That artifact they found.
CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Yes? This is the only one where to go. Main atrium! Oh god. Again, what's with the fuzzy haze here, the motion blur? Obliteration imminent! Attention! Stop that. Is secured location presently? Yeah, okay, cool. Fucking nerds. Here's that part. Oh, hey. Hey, bud. That's that part I was talking about earlier. Oh, box. Yeah, the atrium is what I was thinking of earlier. It wasn't the morgue, it was the atrium. Well, look, all this money I don't have still. Thanks for reminding me, game. Alright. I'm just a poor boy. This is gonna be a shit show. This is gonna be a shit show, actually. Fuck. I gotta sell. Sell Ripper ammo. Yeah, sell the Ripper ammo. If you want to... Oh, man, we don't have the line gun yet. That's crazy, actually. I was gonna say, if we get the line gun, I can use that. But no, we don't have the line gun yet. Okay. I wanted that. There was an item here.
You okay? At least containment and life support are holding. So far.
Okay. Jesus Christ. I just wanted that item. Sweet beluga whale.
Seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof.
Well, that's a big caveat, isn't it? You want to talk?
Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said, I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Okay. You wanna unlock the door? Thank you. Yay! Activate the elevators. Oogly doogly. That should be simple. Wink! There's an absolutely good reason why they put this save station here. Very good reason. Alright. Oh, I'll just go back to where I need to go. Which way? This way. You got it. Oh, bejabbles. Oh, nay. All right, you need to slow the fuck down, bud. Oh, God, run, Isaac. How are you still moving? There we go. Oh, he drops a node. What are you exploding into?
Level 3 security clearance.
Fuck you! Why would you put that there? That's just silly. Oh, a bench. Oh, and a video log.
In crisis, you've cut us off. By maritime law article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold on. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh, God.
Oh, my God, he's...
Oh, God, I'm right in the eye.
You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. The others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
And he's gone. I mean, to be fair, he did get attacked. He did get attacked by the kid captain. Extended possible, yep. New specially available? Is that what it said? Oh wow, it's all the way the fuck up here. Fire rate? I don't think that's my main issue here, bud. Oh, we'll go there. Get the caps. More capacity. That way we can actually get damage and then fire rate increase. That sounds like a good plan. Although I ran out of fucking ammo in that fight, apparently. So. No, we're good. Lol, JK, but what if? Did it. Electrical. Water purification. Okay. Floor 2. God, I got confused which door it is. Okay. Oh, that's a dusty ass. Wow. All right. We'll save it here and then we'll end it here because we're getting a little long in this one. Again, I just want to keep playing because God damn it. I love Dead Space. And this is what this is what the franchise needed. I agree with everybody else. This is a perfect remaster. So I hope this is like the Gears of War remaster that the release with the Xbox One. Where it's like, yeah, you guys can do that, and this is kind of a test. If you do it well, we'll give you the franchise and you can make sequels. But at this point, I'm hoping this company makes is Dead Space 2 remastered. I hope they're just working on that, honestly. And then, again, give us a 3 that actually is good and ends properly, or continues the story. I don't know. I don't necessarily want sequels like Dead Space 4. Oh my god. Like, I would rather just get the Dead Space 2 remaster from this team, because this is great. But for now, I want to thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, super kick that like button, check out my channel for more videos I've done. If you see, hit subscribe, and until next time, goodbye.